Yo, check it out, what's going on, man? Y'all know, I just had a birthday pass, March 23rd, and I've been ripping and running on some famous shit, and just got an opportunity to check my P.O. box. I just want to say that I appreciate everyone that sent me something. A lot of times y'all see me on Facebook and I'm cracking jokes talking about send me a gift or I need this or I need that. I'm really just joking, man. All I really want from y'all, man, to do is be my friend. I learned that from the Bishop Don Juan. So, I got a couple of cool shit. Shouts out to the young lady that sent me the body cleansing kit. I like that. Shouts out to the young lady. Oh, man. We got your boy right with that Gucci Guilty. Y'all know that's my fragrance. I've always had the cologne. I never had the whole kit with the aftershave. Man, this shit fire. Got me a little business card holder. That's pimpish. Put my business card in there so when I pull up, I swag out on them. Man. I like anything with my name on it, man. But I had a young man, he sent me a letter, man, that was very heartfelt, man, just telling me how much he loved my movies. He was like, and I just deep down love your films, period. And he was just, you know, telling me about, you know, him watching me deal with the shit I deal with and all that, man. I ain't gonna read the letter because, you know, it's personal. But, man, his name is Eric R. Brown. Player for real, Jack. But this is what he sent me, man. He sent me this, he sent me this here plaque, man. It's an award. And if you look at it, it says, Award for Inspirational. Number one filmmaker of the year. Michael Playboy Maroy, presented by Eric R. Brown. Man, I'm very, very flattered by this, man. Very flattered. And I truly, truly appreciate it. I'm so touched, man. No homo. And I like it. It's white and gold, kind of like the certified shirts, man. I don't know if you got a certified shirt already, man, but I got to get you one of the white and gold joint. Like the ones with me and the tiger, man. But thank you, man. I just want to say that, you know, when I started doing what I was doing, I never did it to inspire anybody. I was just trying to get me some money. That's it. And as I started documenting, more and more people start saying, oh, man, because of you, I went and bought a camera. Or because of you, I learned how to edit. Or I want to make a movie or something. Man, all that stuff is great. You know, really, it really is. It's great, man. So, like I say, when I'm on Facebook and I'm talking that shit, I'm just talking shit, y'all. You know, I think I'm a fake-ass lightweight comedian on the low. So, I'm cracking jokes a lot. But this is very important. And I want you to know, Mr. Brown, I will hold this up in the same light that I do any of the accolades that I have achieved in the past. And I will hang it up it will be hung up in my heart. For real. Thank you, man. I appreciate this, beloved. Filmmaker of the year. Yeah, we're going to roll with that, too. Shouts out to my man Brian Harris, man. So, because when I made Certified, he saw the first take of it. He told me he didn't like it. He told me, man, you've been through some things, man. You got to go deeper. And that's what I did. And boom, that's what y'all got now. So, I appreciate that. You know, I try to be as happy and as excited to see people that follow my work as they are to see me. If I see somebody and they're like, yo, what's up, Maroy? I'm like, yo, what's up, man? If they like, ah, Maroy, you the hell, I love you. I'm like, oh, damn, you the like, I love you, nigga. You know, I'm just trying to give the same type of love back I get, man. You know, so I appreciate y'all, man. I'm actually pretty speechless about that, man. I was not expecting that. So, this is some cool shit. Really is. Just go to show, man. You know, sometimes it ain't even about, you know, a lot of money being spent or some elaborate-ass thing. It's just the thought to count, man. And I'm so grateful that I can inspire anybody. Go get the movie now, man. Certify on TooRealForTV.com. Get the whole collection while you're at it. And Eric R. Brown, if you don't have a certified shirt, man, I got to get you one in the mail. Got to get you that white with the gold joint. Matter of fact, we just got a new shipment to this church. Everybody that ordered a certified DVD, I'm going to send a free shirt. That's the kind of guy I am. I want you in uniform when you watch my movie. I appreciate y'all.